mods, right?
No mods are added. I never add mods.
Okay, then yeah, you're like me. Yeah, it's because of the stupid shit they did.
Yeah.
Hey, Lone, you also want a PvP?
I'll play a little bit, but I plan to my brother to play something later.
Okay. What the fuck's...
Aw, you're a good sibling.
Sora, the fuck did you do? Oh, wait, Sora? The fuck? Oh, that was like...
Sora's not here.
Not you! I'm talking about in chat. He literally typed into my chat like 10 minutes ago, so when I started OBS, I just literally see, like, his message from, I think it's like 12 minutes ago.
Yeah, Jesus does that sometimes.
What the fuck?
Where are you, Elkham?
I'm getting ready, you bitch.
What right, the fuck was this build?
I'm gonna beat the fuck out of the fucking Shrine Maiden if you don't hurry up.
No, don't hurt her! She's my wife.
I'm approaching her.
No, I know
I'm approaching
she's...
her.
Don't throw it.
Slowly.
Abysses you evil bastard.
Abysses are approaching her.
I got fire. 10 black fire bombs.
Hey, Abyss. I spin your wife. Denny's.
No! My grand slam!
What the fuck even, dude?
Hi, hello again. Please get off of my tablet.
God damn it. Please wait. All combatants have joined. Total 2. Return remaining 1. Oh, it's
I'm
a 3-minute. We're waiting
your
for
wife grand slam.
We're waiting for that. Okay.
Wait, again, okay, I have to verify files.
All right, then change to 1v1. For fuck's sake,
it's been 1v1. What do you mean?
What
do you
mean?
Wait, I did you have yours a dual? Is yours dual? Is yours currently dual?
Dumbass. You shut up. I didn't know. It's been forever.
Fuck up.
Okay. Get alone, dude. Almost doing matchmaking with a bunch of randos.
Shut the fuck up.
It is dual.
Okay, why do you have
what's
the power to
what's the area?
His piss?
Yes, what's the area?
Random.
Where are we going?
Random.
Random? Okay,
leave
random.
Me alone.
Password applies to all, yeah, prefer a team, it doesn't matter. Enter match, okay.
Did he put piss?
Yes, I put piss. Lowercase p, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, no, it's not on.
Dual?
And also, no, this game just doesn't want to launch.
Oh, it is on.
If Diamond's having issue, then Min could join, and then we can have 2v2s.
I'm gonna have to install this game.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Beat the shit out of you. Ah, you fucker! Oh, my fire! It's my only weakness.
I'm beating the shit out of you.
Wait. So, are we on a specific map?
Random.
I don't know.
Okay. I've never done and
you
match.
Fucking dumbass. Yeah, that didn't work out, did it? You tried to reflect with your fucking hand! Oh shit!
Parry!
He parried with his bare hands!
Now it got
bloodlust
mode.
I might actually have to fucking install a drive for maybe the reason why it's not launching is because it's not on
space. Oh wait,
space.
Wrong thing! Fuck, I did the wrong attack!
Hopefully I retain my bowman.
Oh,
there's
that's
no
how I
healing
heal.
Here.
There's no healing! No!
There's no healing in the door!
I live, bitch!
I swear it's... Goodbye, Alchem.
Oh, fuck, I forgot the delay on the fucking attack!
Fuck you, bitch!
Go again, you son of a bitch!
You look like a pumpkin.
You stupid little bitch. Oh, wait, we returned to our... Oh, it's not even... Oh, it's not best of three or anything? Shit.
Nope.
Oh, well, fuck. No, we do again, then. Fuck you.
Again?
Again!
I don't think you can handle me at my full power.
Oh, let's go, Shank.
If you're an invader, your head looks like a pumpkin because it makes you look red-orange.
It's part
little
of a Halloween
pumpkin
scheme.
Boy.
I was
who
about
the fuck
to
was
burn
that?
Some
wait,
bone shards.
Wait, who the fuck was that? Oh.
Okay, I was about to burn some bone shards.
Alright, well, let's go, bitch. I got you this time.
You don't
I,
have to
I
call
don't,
me
I don't actually, I don't actually got him, but, you know, it's just...
You don't have to be so mean!
Are you joining, Min?
You know what?
12%.
Oh, you have to download it.
Where are you, Alchem?
You know what, Abyss? I'm about to tell you something I never told anyone before.
The fuck? What are you, Minnie from Maiden Abyss?
You literally became a fucking cat.
Oh, there he is! Oh, are you gonna cook a win today? Are you gonna cook? Oh
here.
Shit, wait, hold on, wait, back up.
Jesse,
back up.
Jesse had to cook.
Oh, you bitch! Don't you fortify on me!
65 damage, let's go!
Is
He's trying to fortify so that he can do this bullshit.
You forced me to use the boomer sword.
The boomer sword?
I live!
Yeah. Wait, hold on. That was step one.
Oh yeah, there we go. Now I fortify, bitch!
Just remember how dripped out this character is. I miss this armor set.
Well, yeah, you know what? You know what? Oh, fuck, I missed.
I'm playing Angry Birds.
You know what? You play Angry Birds. I'm playing Flappy Birds. Fuck, I missed.
You go, bitch. Well, stop running. Wait, bitch. Come on.
You're lucky I don't have anything to throw.
I'm running out of fire bombs. One more time.
No! Goodbye, the counter!
What have you done?
Get buried.
I can't believe this.
You got killed by Abyss 3. Not even the first one.
Did you win? You literally named yourself Abyss 1 through whatever.
Yeah.
That's what he does. He plays
these games. I can't believe I got the knockoff Abyss.
You don't remember a description when he was there were several abysses in his hand.
Go over to the abyss one. Let's go, abyss one. Let's go, abyss one.
Alright, taking abyss one. As I open up this can of carbonated water.
I should one day stop being stubborn and actually play another different like player class or weapon class, but you know, I'm too lazy.
Never. I only ever do one thing, and that's a miracle sword build.
Miracle sword
with spears.
Yes.
Gee, you gotta be a Giga Chad and use miracle giant weapons, bro.
I'm gonna slap you in the jaw with a great lightning spear.
Go ahead, try to, bitch.
You can try.
All right, Alcum. I don't think you're ready for Abyss One.
What the fuck was that? I just heard a gunshot and someone died.
The original
of this. His persona.
Hold on, I gotta... Oh shit, I just realigned my settings. Audio settings. There we go.
Alright, I'll
go. I was wondering why I couldn't hear shit.
Get fucking ready.
Alright. I'm ready. Wait, oh shit, I didn't do anything.
I'm about to show you fucking infinite.
Infinite?
Yes.
Okay.
You fucking cry.
Which is I.
He's gonna make me cry. Oh. He's gonna make me wince. He's gonna make me.
How did you miss a lightning strike?
It didn't lock on.
All right, Lone.
Oh, you guys are fighting. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Come on, Lone.
I can't.
Show me a good time, Jack.
Bro, start up a three man already. We need a three man.
You're running away from me.
Yo, hey, six. When we play three man, we just take out Abyss first, okay?
Alright.
You're letting me swap weapons, Lone? I see.
That's a fatal mistake.
Mega Bonk!
Abyss 3, the first.
Put some respect on my name.
Give me a second. Item.
Waiting for Wendy's! Come on, bitch. Make a move. Do anything. Come on. Well, looks like I have to take on my secret weapon.
Fuck.
The hammer swing.
I forgot I could drink.
I win.
Alright, I think we could do free for all.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, hold on, let me see if I can fucking
end the search. Yes, success, yes. What's up, Chaotic and everyone else? Joseph the Goat, good to see you. Welcome everyone.
Right,
I'm sorry to say hi earlier. I'm too busy laughing my ass off here.
Was this a brawl?
Could we do four man brawl?
We were able to four before, if I'm not mistaken.
Why does it say we have six players?
We don't have four players available, though. remaining one.
We're remaining men, yeah.
No, it says we have six players.
Do you have the password to set us pissed?
Yeah, I just played with Abyss.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. That's total players we can have. And I'm the only one in there, so it's... I think you can play with any amount of people.
Yeah, no, how dare you?
I think we have to wait for a fourth in order to do anything, really.
I think you can do three.
You can.
Are you guys also in?
Which one are you guys on?
I'm on Brawl...
Group?
Yeah, Brawl Group. Yeah.
Alright. I'm on Brawl Group as well.
I'm in. Also, before you die, I'm gonna let out my battle cry.
I think we honestly need a certain amount of people.
No, no.
We do need three. We do need three.
Yeah,
two.
Wait. Two.
Oh, great, I gotta do two.
No, it's those three. It looks like we need another person. Or more people.
Yeah. Looks like it. Ah!
I mean, Min, how much percentage you got?
Downloading 30%.
Oh boy.
Three co-op match. No.
Allegedly 26 minutes.
Alright, you know what I feel like we should do?
Player brawl. Wait, every man for himself compete with the most kills. Two player brawl. What? Four player brawl.
Yeah, there's no three player brawl.
Oh, that's such bullshit. They won't let you do any of that.
I think we should do duels and see who gets who.
Okay, then let's duels.
By the way, thanks to Lone, I leveled up to now gold tier in PvP. Actually, I think this character has been gold in PvP.
It's time to do 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 or something.
I don't think you're ready for Abyss 1, Alchem.
That's if I get to fight you. Oh, okay, let's go. Let's fucking go,
bitch.
I wasn't
ready, so you'll get him first.
I don't think you're ready,
Come on, motherfucker! It's time! Oh shit, he's powering up! Here, hold this. Here, hold this.
Hey. Ooh, I have the cat rig. Let me swap that out real quickly. Doo-doo-doo, don't mind me.
Swapping my stuff. Hold this. Just hold it! Hold it, you son of a bitch!
No. Come on, Malcolm. Make a move. Any move.
I don't need to. I just need to throw shit.
Oh, so close, Alchem! Come on, Alchem. So close to victory.
Oh, I see.
Sword. Fire! How did I miss my sword?
Like this. Bro, what? You're immortal like that? What the fuck?
No. It's called You Missed Me by a Millisecond.
Come on, Alchem.
Owie.
Oh, you're lucky I ran out of stamina.
Goodbye.
You're lucky I ran out of stamina. I had you against the wall, too.
Bitch.
Oh, don't worry. I'll get you. You get too cocky sometimes.
I mean, he does have a full-on PvP build.
He like Nihoinia.
That's what makes it entertaining.
I'm pretty sure Alchem has like a plus 3 build. What's your highest level weapon, Alchem?
Fuck if I know, dude. Plus 10.
Oh, you do have plus 10.
Yeah. It's just that I'm not using PvP weapon, dude. I don't want to because
Any weapon is a PvP weapon. Abyss is just using the best ones.
Yeah, I know. There's meta weapons, and I'm not gonna use meta stuff. I just like playing I always like playing Sword and Lance, even though that makes no sense.
It does, kind of. Poke and shit.
It's poke and slice.
Gotta go use the restroom after this game.
Alright.
Whatever, who's gonna be the turd I kill?
You new bitch.
Ah, it's you! You think you can kill me that easily, Lone?
Hey, Lone, I give you...
If only there was a way for you to spectate, too.
Lone, I'll buy you a Happy Meal if you actually kill him.
I put on my...
I don't know. He's using, like, the most overpowered glaive in the game.
Abyss, I'll get you a cookie if you lose.
What cookie?
Vanilla wafer.
Alright, I'm killing Lone.
I couldn't offer a better cookie, I'm sorry.
Oh,
Lone.
Yeah, he one comboed me with the most overpowered glaive in the game.
I was like vanilla wafer? No, he just goes.
I had to, Lone. He said vanilla wafer.
It honestly ruins the fun. Honestly, it ruins the fun.
Come on, why is vanilla wafer bad?
Oreo! I'm an Oreo man!
I planned on using it the entire time, though.
Oh, Oreo?
I was gonna swap.
No, I got called away. Goodbye.
The Gummon.
Wait. Oreo cookies better? What the fuck?
I'm an Oreo man.
Oh, really?
Was this not established in my lore?
No. I actually thought you'd be more like, you know. I thought you'd be traditional cookie like chocolate chip or some shit.
I'm an Oreo man. Are you ready?
Yes. No. Oh shit, my camera! There we go, now I'm ready.
Fix your camera, dumbass.
I fixed my camera, you fucking pleb. Eat this pleb!
Yep.
Oh wait, I didn't aim!
Uh-huh,
eat this pleb!
Uh-huh. Come on. Owie. That stung a little. Don't worry, this is a blessed weapon. It will slowly heal me.
Oh shit, you're right.
Come on, Akum. You don't want to get styled on, do ya?
It's healing him! No! Oh no, bro.
You want to get styled on.
I'm proud of you.
What the fuck? How come that has reach?
Phantom range, bitch.
What kind of bullshit was that?
Phantom range!
Bro, what the fuck is this meta horror bullshit?
That's not even meta, it's just an axe. It's just an axe, bro.
It's some bullshit, that's what that is. Again, I learned nothing, I'm gonna keep going.
You learned nothing?
Yeah, I learned nothing, I wanna keep going, man. Wait, didn't you wanna- Here. You need to go to the bathroom first?
Nah, I'll hold it in like a true player.
Go to the bathroom!
It's already too late!
Come on, did you already go?
Yes.
In your pants?
Ew, that's disgusting.
It's called reversing time in my asshole. It doesn't exist anymore.
You don't piss out your ass. Wait, hold on. You need to pee. Never mind, I don't need to know. I don't need to know.
Yes, I pee out my asshole. Pee.
Oh god.
I don't wanna know.
This is stored in the ass.
I don't wanna know what orcas do. Oh shit. Hold on.
I just got a giant hammer with your name on it. You wanna know something funny? Magic Pebble! Raku!
You and your rocks.
Rock solid.
Ooh. Gotcha! What the fuck? Oh, it hurts from that far.
Booey! The rocks, Alcum. You can't handle rock candy, can ya? Don't worry, Alcum. I'm gonna slowly heal myself.
Shit, we missed.
That was kinda cool, though.
I can't believe he ain't
beat me. Come on, Alcum! Come on, Alcum!
Show me a good time! Come on, do it!
Memories rocking, the truth goes unspoken!
Bro, why do you have so many moves that don't get stunned? Holy shit.
Because it's a two-handed giant weapon.
Oh, so you don't get stunned at all? Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Come on. Hey, man. Now go take your piss.
No. It's already gone now.
What do you mean?
It's already gone.
Did you eat it?
It's already
gone. Did the ether?
No, I absorbed it.
No, I don't want to hear that you let it shoot back up. Oh shit, my PC died. Ah.
Back into my biomass. Yeah. I don't think you're ready for what's gonna happen next, Alchem.
Oh,
are you ready?
Swear to God, I should fight you in Guilty Gear and just make you pay tenfold.
You ready for round two?
Put it in the freezer at this point. Huh?
Memory broken, the truth goes unspoken.
Where are you, little shit?
I'm buffing, sir.
Oh, he's buffing? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna respect that and let you buff.
I'm down here.
No, I don't want it. I don't want it. You stay
down here, bitch.
Stay away from me. I said, stay away from me. Ah!
Yeah, you come back down here. Ah! You stab it. You stab at me?
Yes.
You laugh at me?
You make fun of me?
I'm getting angry, Alchem.
You make fun of me?
I believe in you. Kill the bitch.
I'm gonna slowly heal HP, Alchem.
That's coward speak right there.
I'm gaining HP, Alchem.
That's coward speak right there.
Abby.
Come here. Come here, you little bitch. I'm waiting. Oh, wait. Right, we're not racing. Shit.
Oh, Alchem.
Oh,
you want to do this, buddy? We're friends, aren't we?
Oh,
it's me.
Oh,
get dodged, nerd.
Get your ass back up. Get your ass back down here, bitch. Oh, oh my head. You're lucky I'm wearing a helmet.
Where's my sun princess ring?
Come here. Come here, bitch. Yeah. Apparently you didn't reach. You didn't have enough reach, bitch.
Come on, you almost did it.
Come here, you.
Make him eat his words.
What? I didn't have enough reach. Oh my god, you are so fucking lucky. You little bitch. You are the cowardliest motherfucker ever.
Goodbye.
When he's not winning, he runs.
Hit break!
I'm gonna change my rolling.
Oh shit, I fell!
Oh shit, oh fuck.
Now I'm gonna go take my victory shit.
Yeah, after running like a bitch.
It's winning that matters.
Ovis looks really good fighting until he's at low HP and then he just turns into fight or flight mode.
He's just like, oh no.
He's like, oh no, time
I'm
to run.
Oh.
Cue Benny Hill music. It's not being a coward, it's tactical retreating into a corner. Actually, I want to hear some Benny Hill now. Where's some Benny Hill? Benny Hill.
I don't call it a tactical retreat if he's just straight up screaming the entire time like a child.
Benny Hill, there we go. You know, that's what we're playing. That's what we're playing, though. Let's see. For the time being, where's some other music to play? It is an abyss, though, if he's not, like, just wrecking your shit and then running at, like, 20% HP. And I could even see this man's literally turning a corner, waiting for me to be right behind him. Dumpling head has... You just jealous. Psycho, like, you just jealous of my dumpling head. My onion head. I'm like, wait, dumpling? It's onion. The onion knights. I got it from onion knights.
Can we unwrap it?
No. It has layers. Wait, what the fuck is it? Onion? Yes. I forget the stupid Shrek.
Onions have layers.
Yeah, something like that. Like, ogres have layers. Or cake has layers.
Honestly, I forgot that was what you were wearing on your Dark Souls character. I thought they were talking about your actual head. I was just like, yeah, you look more like an onion.
Now I'm gonna take this out on Abyss now really hard. I'm gonna destroy four Abyss.
Yes, kill him. Beat him up.
Oh, I gotta swap up, actually change shit up. I forgot that this man actually plays enough Dark Souls that he knows exactly when to counter, so I'm just like, oh fuck, I'm going.
I'm in danger.
He actually knows. Nice, tremendous. Okay, so let's bring in the groceries. I forgot how to counter. Oh, there's no counter in this. Oh, there is. No, it's just blocking. I gotta know how that works. That actually looks really freaking cool. Storm Ruler.
Hello.
Oh, that looks cool. So I don't know how to use it. Channel the wind. Alright, no, I'm gonna stick with what I got until I can beat him with that. Oh, wait, is that the fire? Oh no. I don't remember how to use this.
Are you seriously listening to that remix?
Yes.
I have your shit like all the way almost like down, and I just in the middle of like me looking through my game to hear Reese's Puff, Reese's Puff.
Exactly. Read 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up.
Sounds like beat 'em up.
Charge. Let's see. Durability higher. Oh yeah, it's one up. Really have any more range or anything. Hi there. Reinforce my this one? Where'd it go? Oh my god, where'd it go? I guess it's because I'm wearing it. Where'd it go? Oh my god. Oh, there it is. Yeah, please reinforce this. Make it 10. There we go.
Did you duplicate the bits?
What's that?
Did you do the bit badges?
No, I have not. While he's gone, let me see if I can start doing that every once in a while. Excuse me, everyone in chat. I'm going to be working on something in the background, so if you hear me tinkering with stuff or you see something going wrong with the stream or something wrong with the stuff, it's because I fucked up. It's more than likely because I fucked up. Let's see. Whoops. Did I need to do that?
Eh.
I don't even know where the fuck to go. Oh. Yada yada yada.
Shit web.
Welcome back.
Back. Alright, is Minch.
I have the power of Minch.
Did you say shit web? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, the.
Oh.
I have the power of minutes left to live.
I shit web. Min, are you done?
Saturday night.
Description name.
Diamond, you done?
Again, I'm still waiting for the download or the install to finish. It's at 77%.
Okay.
Alright, Alcum, looks like we're going in again.
Alright, let's go. Then I got you, homie.
Let me see what weapon I'll use today.
It just sounded like your IQ level just dipped when you said that.
It did.
Sound like a tactical genius at one moment. Let's see what weapon I'm using.
I think I'll use this one. Getting ready, Alcum.
Like a true martial artist, he doesn't think, he just acts.
Exactly, Alcum Games.
Too many hits to the head, if you know what I mean.
One too many bops to the head. Yes.
I have the poke stick.
Oh shit, what happened to my stick? Wait, what happened to mine? Wait, hold on, what the fuck happened to my stick? Holy shit. Second, technical difficulty. There we go. Holy shit, I didn't have mine. Okay, I'm ready to go. When you are.
Mine's cooler.
Yeah? Yeah? Well, mine, mine can do this!
Yours can do what now?
And can do this! Bitch, I know you're waiting. I know what you're waiting for.
I don't know what you're waiting for. Oh,
you thought.
Oh, yeah. That was fucking
the timing,
great.
The timing was perfect. You bitch! I can't believe he's timed that so well. Oh, no. You're not gonna get that. You're not gonna get the backstab with that shit. No.
Come on, Alcum Games. Come on, Alcum Games.
Alcum, come on.
Owie. My flesh. Ha, you hurt. Come on, Alcum, are you running, buddy?
Oh, Alcum, you're gonna die. Alcum.
Yeah. Oh, I meant
14 health left, then. You better hurry up. I'm just healing.
You're not healing, you're fucking using...
Ooh. I'm healing, Alcum.
Oh wait, oh shit, that was damaging me. Shit, I didn't even realize. Oh my god.
Part of the plan.
I thought it was just doing the little animation because some of the attacks do the sound, but no damage.
Yeah.
Fucking bullshit.
It's a dagger. It's a tiny little knife that goes into your frontal lobe.
Tiny knife. No one expects a tiny knife.
No one expects a tiny knife.
When there's no 2v2, like, wait, there's two-player brawl.
Yeah.
Dude, let's do that.
I'll be right back.
Do we have the two other players?
Oh, wait, it's two-play. I thought it was just, like, two players in 1v1. Oh, that's nope. So stupid.
Yep.
What happens?
Oh, that's so dumb. I mean, I wish it did. And yeah, Blue, yeah, we're playing some Dark Souls.
Dark Souls, one of the best games ever.
How you doing, Blue?
I fucking love Dark Souls.
Dark Souls is a fun game.
Which one is your favorite?
That's hard to say. Bloodborne's still gotta be there. Bloodborne's like heavy, heavy top tier.
But that's on PC.
Yeah, because Sony's a bunch of greedy assholes.
Right?
It is basically a Lovecraftian Dark Souls.
Oh.
It is a work of art. Alright, Alcum.
Yes.
I'm gonna use my main weapon.
Oh no. What is that? What kind of cheap bullshit is that?
My pokey stick.
Oh, I see. Oh, you beat Xenoblade 3? Nice! I still need to get it and then play it myself. Oh, you got that shit! Oh, I see!
I remember this weapon!
Yeah, I remember this bullshit. I love how it somehow still struck me even though I struck first. Wheel! Wheel!
Nebby! Akum, what are you doing?
I'm gonna go right in! Directly!
Think about the kids, Akum.
Fuck the kids.
Jarvis,
she took the kids!
Jarvis unplugged life support from nearby hospitals. Owie!
Do it again, bitch!
I'm gonna poke you!
No, you won't! Oh shit, you did. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, huh? Yeah? Are you gonna counter me? You gonna counter me, bitch? Counter! You gonna counter again? Do it! Do it, bitch! Do it! You think I'm scared? You think I'm scared? How the fuck did I miss? What the fuck?
You did barely any damage to my flesh, Alcum.
Oh, shit.
Now you must pay!
Oh, it's the wrong thing. I thought I was using my other lance. Yeah? Counter, bitch!
Drink. Throw.
Bomb.
Dodge.
Come on,
whoop.
Take it in. Take it in.
Get away from me!
I fear! No. I have no fear! I have no fear!
Tears of denial!
I die now.
I fear
nothing. Clear my browsing history.
Yeah, I will, brother. I will.
No, you won't.
You're right. You're not to look. You're right. You're right. I'm gonna download that bitch.
No!
You just hear like a low bit.
My browsing history.
Alcum, I don't know if you want to
the browsing history of the Fallen.
Yeah, I don't know if you want that.
Actually, you know what? If you had to fight someone to the death and you knew damn well that if you died, your browsing history would go out to the public, I'm pretty sure you'd give it everything you got, even more than you thought you had.
Like, I feel like that's the ultimate way to become a Super Saiyan.
Yeah.
Just like, have your browsing history about to be exposed. No!
That's,
stop!
That's how you unlock your hidden potential. Wait, hold on. Stop. Because what the fuck is this music that's playing?
I gave myself the buff.
Alright, oh shit. Okay, I'm ready to go.
Hey, Alcum, do you know I was in Star Wars?
Really?
Yeah, I was in Star Wars.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
Guess who?
Oh fuck!
Can you guess who?
Oh shit! Lord Vader, calm down! Calm down, Lord Vader! Why did it ignite again?
Come on, Luke. You can't be that weak. Watch as I flip my pen in class.
No, he's doing it. He's doing the thing.
Hold on. I can't use it. Anyways, that was better.
Just imagining Vader doing, Luke, look. And he does that little thing you do with a pen where you kind of just make it look like it's bending.
Watch it, I flip.
Behold
my pen.
The power of the Force.
Alright. Looks like you left me no choice, Alcum.
Choice is.
Wait, watch. That's it, Alcum. He left me no choice yet again.
I can do it, Player Black.
Alcum,
What are you doing? You can't be doing this!
I can. Oh shit, I should've hit my sword.
Venom Rage, bitch.
You got so lucky.
Venom Rage.
Oh my god.
To download your breast history?
Give me that breast history!
No! No!
Give me this breast history!
Oh no, bro, you can't.
No, you can't look at my browsing history!
Just disintegrate right before your eyes. Pretty sure most guys, if they knew that that was gonna happen to them, they just disintegrate.
Oh, what happened, Diamond?
My game still doesn't want to fucking launch. Why won't it launch?
Ooh, shit. I don't know.
Check your files to see if there's any, like, mods in there, just in case.
There are no mods. I never installed them to begin with.
Huh. Oh, boy.
That's weird.
I'll be right back.
Alright, man. That is so fucking weird. Especially since the uninstalled, it should work by all accounts.
No, even when I had even when I uninstalled the game, the mod
was
still there.
I don't know what else is causing it to not launch whatsoever.
Sure, but no, the thing is, if Diamond's never installed mods and he doesn't have mods.
Then yeah, that's fucking weird.
That's
then.
Why it's weird.
Alright, hold up. Let me go get my grandpa real quick.
Sure, what the fuck?
What?
Must have just launched the actual file.
Sorry, you threw me off there. You're like, hold on, let me get Grandpa.
I'm getting Grandpa.
Is this like your old ass account?
No, I'm getting Grandpa.
Oh, like literally?
Yeah, I'm getting Grandpa. He's in the game.
I swear to fucking god, I want to strike him down so hard.
I'm getting my Grandpa.
It's a trial.
Why'd be so mean, bro? I'm just getting my Grandpa.
That's my Grandpa.
It's like. This giant demon, my grandpa!
My grandpa is called. It's my sword. I call him my grandpa. Get him, Gramps!
Get him, Gramps!
I don't fucking get what the fuck is going on here.
Oh shit, we're here. I fucking hate these stages.
Alright, that's it. I'm calling Grandpa!
Oh shit, hold on. Controller acted up. Okay, I'm good. Sorry, Sensei.
I'm summoning Grandpa!
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus
Run
Christ!
Troubleshooter, maybe? I don't know.
You know what?
Maybe it might be a compatibility
issue.
Peace
is an option, you know.
What?
No, I'm just talking to Abyss. Abyss, peace is an option. Peace is an option, Abyss!
Grandpa!
No.
Come here, Alcum!
No, I'm gonna wait till that calms the fuck down.
Come here, Alcum Games. I got my grandpa!
What?
They be so mean to Grandpa!
Cause your grandpa sucks! Oh god! Alright! My soul! I can feel my soul disappearing! What is that shit? What is that shit? Oh wait, whoa! What? You didn't even get- Alright, two-handed, you don't get stunned. Holy shit.
Oh no, he also gave me poise.
Oh, he gave you- oh shit! Wait, is that
grandpa.
Part of- Wait a minute, is that part of the
Goodbye.
Combo?
Hey guys, real quick.
Yeah.
Is it possible that there might be a compatibility issue, that's why it's not launching?
If you updated the game and you say you have no mods, you should have just downloaded and begin to run.
Yeah. Why, what do you
every
get-
time I-
You getting an error, no, or are you it, getting what?
There's no errors, there's nothing. I launch it from Steam, next thing you know, it just says- It just switches back to play again.
Well, restart Steam. Did you restart Steam?
No, I did.
Oh. Alright, okay, so there must be something wrong with the game folders. Alright, screen share your game folder.
Yeah.
Because the only time this issue ever happened to me is when I had mods installed. Or something that wasn't supposed to be there.
Well, suddenly it just launches now the moment I fucking mention anything.
It's just stupid. It just knows. It's self-conscious. You actually made it out. You called it out. You called it out and it's like, oh god, I'm gonna work now. Okay, I'll be good.
Is that it?
Okay, click on game.
Hang on.
Movie data.
No yeah, mods. See, Wex Dust. Yeah, that's what's doing it, Chief.
Is that it?
Yeah.
That's a mod.
So what, delete those?
Yeah, delete those.
Yes. Now, hold on, let me take out my game folder so I can tell you what should stay.
Oh, yeah. You can even tell that they're mods because they didn't get removed or anything.
Yeah.
No, that's the thing. I never installed a mod to begin with. Mm-hmm. I don't even remember installing a mod.
I mean, that's from 2019, so I don't know.
So I guess...
Hold up, yeah, so yes, delete Wax Dust.
Both of them?
Yep.
Any other files that I see? No, everything looks fine.
Delete that DIN input.
Yeah, DIN input.
It's FMOD.
FMOD?
Yeah, FMOD too.
Because again, I don't recall installing any mods to begin with, so...
Well, maybe you installed them in your early onset Alzheimer's kick and you forgot.
No. No joke. Oh. I have never modded my games whatsoever.
It's alright.
Yeah.
I get you.
Dark Souls. But... Yeah, when it comes to Dark Souls, any other game I mod, like, if I can, without breaking it, but... Everything else, I've never modded.
I'm just reminded of that one video where that girl got caught by playing COD with the aimbot. They're like, oh no, Stacy did it.
Alright, so let me double check everything.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Alright, everything should be running in order now.
Go ahead and start it up and see what happens.
Yeah.
Mine just break out a belt. I don't know who's
nope,
boss.
It's still doing it.
Are you shitting me? Wait, what is it? Why is it saying you're playing sound pad? Turn off sound pad!
No, again, it's not even sound pad that's causing the issue either, it's just the fact that...
Alright, also make sure to like... Okay. So is the game working now?
No.
Okay, but no, Divine, have you ever... Diamonds! Oh, my brain just... Sorry, I read something.
Huh.
Have you had sound pad on this entire time while you're trying to start up Dark Souls?
No. Even when I didn't have it.
Alright, so I need you to show me your files again.
What the hell is causing this? So, hi, chat. Sorry, we're trying to help my friend Diamond here so we can all play and just.
Oh, shit, I think FMOD was something you shouldn't have deleted. Let me double check.
Undo.
Hang on.
Because I know there was an FMOD that was an actual mod and the one that wasn't.
There you go, now try it. You already undid those.
Alright, oh, shit, what?
No, he's gonna try it again. He just undeleted FMOD now.
Now it's working.
One moment.
It was FMOD, okay. Alright, that was the one thing that didn't need to get deleted. Okay.
Oh my god, that's annoying. Because again, it must have installed, like, I don't know how the fuck it managed to install itself there, but it was there. Yeah?
Okay, it happens.
Hang on, I'll be right back.
I can't believe Diamond modded this game. I mean, who would want quality of life improvements on a base game?
Exactly.
Who would want Blue Sentinel?
For the record, I never had Blue Sentinel on mine, but I really should have because it would have improved a lot of stuff, but I was already having enough fun as it is. So, ease of access, all that other shit, it didn't really matter to me. I was already having enough fun with as it is.
Come on, Alcum.
I am in. Wait, I'm not in.
Let's fight.
Shit, I thought I was in. Shit.
Let's fight, Alcum.
All right, let's fight. Let's go. Fight.
My money's on Abyss.
Wow, bitch. Abyss.
Throw the fight for me.
No.
I'll get you Oreos.
This game is way too fucking loud.
My pride as a Dark Souls player prevents me!
Bitch, you literally were gonna give up the fight we're at 6 for Oreos.
I'm fighting mid instead!
Oh, you're fighting mid. Okay. Fighting the ball.
Eat him a bit.
You wanna
kill
fight
his,
one with
an kill alcohol? His searchers.
No, it's more Neko. Oh, now we get to do 4 player. Hey! Now it's gonna be hectic. Hell yeah. Alright, Guys, gentlemen's agreement. All three of us go up against Abyss.
You can try.
Gentlemen's agreement there. Let's just all, like, gang up on Abyss.
You also gang up on Alcum.
They can try. The thing is, I fuck around.
Controller just not.
I fuck around with Abyss most of the time, if anything. That's why I enjoy it so much, even if I lose, because I'm still gonna fuck around. The only one I need to be careful for the most is if I'm fighting Abyss or Diamond, I have to watch out for mid, because mid is long range.
Alright, fuck it, I guess I'll just go with this.
Unless he changes playstyle.
Nah, kill the host. Always the host.
Always the host, yeah, kill the host.
Maybe I can finally get things going.
Kill the host, I mean host.
I have Dungeon Munchies music playing, I must win.
Alright, you know what? Okay. Diamond, to test it out, just do an undead match with me on Duel. Password is piss.
Hang on.
Okay, just let me know when you're on. Just, gentlemen.
If I can just get to the fucking settings. network, where is that?
Nah, not smart. We
remember, I'm also on keyboard, so I have no idea how the fuck to.
It's okay. I will. Oh wait, is that you, Diamond?
I'm streaming the game as well, so yeah, this is me.
Oh, it's Abyss. Hey, what's up, Abyss? Why are you using the crossbow? That's not your play style.
Tell him.
Not your play style. You're not like this. You're not like this.
You hurt my flesh, Alcum.
I'm trying to.
You're not like this.
Fuck
this. You're better. You're better than this.
Password
ammo.
Okay, hopefully
all lowercase, right?
Actually, do shit instead of my controller dying every hit.
You're better than this, right. Abyss.
And hang on, how do I join matchmaking?
We're done this duel, we're gonna start up the four player. Oh right. Shit! You went up in the air and dodged my thing. Fuck.
Blood.
If you go to your Firelink shrine.
All right, hang on.
Come on, Alcum. Give me a bit of that blood of yours.
Show me what you got, bitch. Come on.
Oh yeah, you should.
Owie.
Come on, what's the matter? You're at 20% HP, aren't you gonna run away? Gets called out, bitch. Gets called out. Oh shit. For a second, I thought I got a phone call. Ah, you little night door. Nice try.
Come on. Give me that spine.
Give me that counter, bitch.
I'm about to die. Feels so nice.
Must be invigorating, huh?
It was.
Just poke it in the butt.
I died now, man.
He died the way he lived. In agony.
Yeah.
Just some blood curdling.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Alright.
Jojo!
Jojo! Just walks up to me. Jojo! Deal!
Yes. Deal.
Deal.
I'm giving ashes to an old lady.
You know when
what?
You're doing. Oh, right. I guess I should do that. That's a little off.
You wanted.
Oh, you're trying to. You're getting more bombs, aren't you, you son of a bitch?
Maybe.
Can't believe him.
What's wrong, Alcum Games?
I'm gonna get more bombs. Like, oh no, Scoop.
Oh, right, I can't refill from this.
Wait, why are you nomming the leaf? No, don't nom the leaf, that gives me power.
Nom the leaf.
Besides, every time I reach a new milestone of followers, we get new. There's new abilities and new crazy shit that I level up. I keep leveling up.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
I mean, one of the level ups involved me having like multiple girl versions of myself, which I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Cringe.
Hi.
Busted. That was kind of cringe of you.
Listen. I already have the power to just go big size if I want to, but I don't want to.
I feel that.
It's nice that you can I can transform size, but I'm just like, why? Why would I want to?
Hey, man. That's all I'm gonna
say. Whoops! I didn't mean to roll on her.
Let's go!
Wait, we're dueling or we're doing four player now?
Oh, we're doing Diamond. Is Diamond...
Okay. No, he's here. We're gonna do four player brawl.
Alright. Four player brawl, let's go!
Four player brawl, let's... Alright.
I'm the babe in the bloodlust! I finally get to murder after all these years!
Says that, yeah, he's gonna get his ass handed to him.
I have a knife.
All right, two more people needing to join. Oh, I'm with Abyss, I think. Yeah.
How do I enter my picking then?
Okay.
Put in the password as piss.
Yeah, password piss. Go at the top. You change.
Yeah,
to
that's
four.
Undead match.
You go into four player brawl.
Set arena to random. And...
Yep.
Password is piss.
It's a very good password. No one will ever guess.
Are you ready to die?
By the way, it's four player brawl, right? Not two player, right?
Yep.
I'm not.
Yeah, there we go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Desk. Your level recommendations are. Mine for Dark Souls 3, bro. I need to rewatch because I'm playing. Oh shit. Oh, hi there. What's up? Who's that? Oh, it's Diamond. Hey, what's up, Diamond?
Hi.
How's it going? Man, it's fancy seeing you here, huh? Fancy seeing you.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, you didn't see that. Haha, got him in midair. Oh shit, I tried to. Oh shit! Oh fuck!
Yeah, I got it to launch.
Hey Diamond, I just wanted to say hi. Oh my god, why didn't it work? He didn't flinch. Man, don't flinch. Diamond, no. Diamond, no. You have way too big of a sword. Diamond, you have a meaty sword. Please, no. No. Oh, Jesus Christ. That actually would kill me. A three-hit combo would do 70% of my health.
Where are you?
Oh, shit.
Hello there.
Did you already kill a min? Oh, you did. You did. Okay. Just targeting who I want.
Hello.
Hi,
hello.
You have shit on your chest, my dude.
Come here. Come on.
Oh my god, you have that move. Fuck you.
Come on, you fucking deviant.
You deviant. Why would you have that move on you?
Come on, boys.
No, get away from me. Fuck you. I don't want to get hit by that. It's such a fucking... You're an ass.
Come on, boys! I just wanna have a little party!
You know what's worse? I know Min's like in the corner somewhere getting ready to just- Oh! Oh my god, you didn't hit. Holy shit. Alright, gentlemen's agreement, gentlemen's agreement!
What agreement?
Get him, boys! Get him!
This was your plan! Come on! Blood!
Let's go! Let's fucking go! Oh, he's open! Get him! Mr. Main Character, huh? He thinks he's that. Oh shit! Yes! We did it, boys! Now everyone for yourselves! Every man for themselves! Oh god! Diamond, no! No, Diamond, not like this! Oh shit! Oh shit!
The one was the other's browser history.
No, we're not. Oh my god. Oh.
Too late.
I'm alive, but why?
Because life has a way.
There's the man who killed- Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh god. Oh lord. He has such a robust moveset, what the fuck? I don't know when to strike. See, for Abyss I've learned. Diamonds, I don't know. I don't play many big sword people against them. Oh no, Abyss! Don't you fucking dare!
Stop, boy!
Delicious flesh!
Oh my god!
Give me your soul, Malcolm!
Soul sucker. That's pretty cringe.
Give me your soul, Malcolm.
Hold on. So does that move just like automatically kill you?
No, it does a lot of damage.
It
taps
all your health.
Oh, it taps all?
No, it just scales really well.
With the level that Abyss has, it can pretty much sap all your health.
Yeah. Oh shit! Sometimes it's big ass sword behind.
The blood.
Bro, I did not want to see that big thing come up behind me.
Hey, yo!
Okay.
It's his final words. Hey, yo. Oh no!
I'm back, bitches!
This hear my man go, "Hey yo! Oh shit! Hey yo! What now the? Oh, yo, what the fuck? Oh
now
god!
I have the taste for blood.
Hey yo!"
Your best friend.
The reality is, though, my sword can actually kill people in two hits.
Oh no, I meant to dodge.
Here, come here, come here.
Oh shit, it does fall off. Right.
Ooh. All the blood. All this blood.
Listen. I know how to modern. I know how to handle my spear.
Sure you do.
Ah, men, a man of culture. What are you doing here, Alchem? What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you trying to
do? Shut the fuck up, homie. Oh shit!
Is this match with all of y'all fighting? Is it like timed, or is it like you have so
many?
Yeah, it's
been timed.
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't know.
I won, bitches.
Fuck, let's go again. Oh my god.
I sucked Diamond's blood out of his body.
I still love
poison weaponry the entire time.
I still love how Diamond comes up from nowhere and you're like, "Hey yo!
Hey yo! Yo, don't get a dab homie."
Oh my god, that was fucking great.
Hey yo!
Oh man. That's why I fucking love this.
That was too fucking dumb, I'm not gonna lie. That was like peak stupidity right there.
Hey man, we're built inefficiently.
100%.
Oh my god.
Come on, I'm gonna stab you! Come on, let me stab you!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I can smell your blood!
We're missing one more person. Who are we missing?
Wait, I swear to god, I'm slightly modifying
my loadout.
That's the smell of blood.
Hey yo,
wait, my arena?
Wait, one video hit 5k. What the fuck? No.
What the fuck? What are you doing, Diamond?
Yes. How's that video even 5k? That thing's like a week old. Everyone's literally done the damn meme too.
Hey yo. Hey, yo,
oh shit!
Yo, get away from her.
Oh, okay, I see me. Ah, you fucker!
Hello!
No, back off, he's mine! Bitch tried to backstab me! Sending him to the back rooms.
Gonna do chivalry, huh?
He's going to the back rooms for this. Yo, what? Oh, he's got a.
Where are you, Alchem? Where are you?
I'm busy dealing with a certain little yeoman. Eat this, yeoman! Oh shit! Get away from me! No, you don't!
Fun! All of you versus me!
You just get all mad because they all versus you. Oh shit! God damn it! Everyone! You fucker!
Blood!
No, I'm getting shot at!
He's mine!
You fucker! Oh shit, he's gonna dive at me! Oh, okay! I see how to. Oh god! Why can't I dodge?
He's mine! I get to kill him! Ah, shit!
Kill him!
Oh, so close! So close!
Oh, shit!
Oh, someone's hungry!
Oh, we almost killed each other.
Hey. Oh, hi, Diamond.
More.
Here.
More blood.
Oh, ow, what the fuck? I keep getting shot by an arrow.
More blood.
Eat this crossbow.
Eat this.
Bye.
Oh, shit.
Bye, Alchem.
Hey, I'm not after you, bitch.
Whoa.
Why is everyone so mean to me?
Oh, I see how it is. Alright, my little knife, you fucker! I just got knifed by a British person.
London? But I love London!
I'm alive! Oh shit, wrong thing. Here, Abyss, hold this.
I'm not as strong as I used to be.
I'm stronger
now. You know.
Fuck!
This
I
reminds
missed.
Me of a time.
Yeah, I missed as well. I'll try and hit Abyss through that.
No, you don't. No, you fucking don't. I see you trying to get that bullshit. yeah. Oh shit, I see Abyss. I don't know.
Oh, okay, I can't switch weapons at this point.
Oh man.
Hang on.
Did you gorilla grunt at me, you
bug?
Hey.
Yeah, you forget my actual combo, bitch. Oh shit! You are so lucky I ran out of stamina.
Hello?
Oh shit!
The blood.
Hey, what's up? How's it going? You get. Oh my god, he shot you. How could you die like that?
The blood.
Oh, no. You fucker! No, I was gonna get him! No, not like this! Not like this! Not by extended range! Oh my god, that.
Oh,
that would have been disgusting! Oh, fuck! No! You fucker! You killed Ceiling!
You
fuck.
Stole my goddamn kill, you motherfucker!
I'll do it again!
You motherfucker! I'm that's
embrace
it!
Embrace the darkness!
Where are you? I'm killing both of you!
That's fucking yeah, Johnny Jenkins done during
come
that.
Come here! Come here, you little shit! Come here! Come on, what are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do?
Fuck it.
That's what I'm gonna do, I'll come. Come on, buddy, come on, you gotta do something cooler! Come on, I can taste your bloodlust! GG. Oh, this is hectic and I fucking love
it's
it.
It's a draw!
I wonder why.
I can't believe it was a you fucking
fucker
with your kill steal your kill stealing ass. I can't believe it.
I wonder why it's a draw.
First of all, someone stole my kill from me.
I wonder who.
Yeah, you asshole. I was having a duel with Diamond, and you're just like, don't mind me.
I wonder who took the kill.
He's like, oh, some low HP. Don't mind if I do.
Don't mind if I do.
And, hey, sir, how are you? And happy video games day.
Hey, man, the kill was right there. You know, I just had the.
Video game
the kill was right there.
Oh, boy. Looking at me like I'm a fucking picnic basket. Fucking Yogi Bear. Oh, boy. I'm gonna steal this.
Yogi Bear looking ass.
I'm gonna steal this picnic basket.
I'm gonna steal this kill. You gonna fix the chat on your right? Oh, yes, actually.
Here's the thing you missed. I am Hank the Tank.
No,
shut
the fuck up. Oh, God. Are you here to take your kill?
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. You are not Hank the Tank.
You are going to take your kill.
I still love that. It's like fits into tiny window. Actually sees Hank's eyes. And like, what the fuck? That don't make sense. Okay, I just... wait, hold on. No, that's not it. Where's the chat bot? Guys,
hey man, can you shoot? Can you shoot for a little bit down towards my spine? I got
my
itch there.
If you see me, sure. Feel free to kill me because I gotta fix something anyway. I'm trying to. Oh,
I think, man.
I like how I say you like sick. Let's go.
Also,
and
so are your notifications.
Mama body's actually up. So wait,
get the fuck out of here.
Wait, hold on. Let me see.
What?
Oh, it is. Okay, time to start it back up. Okay.
Just like, I spotted him first. He's my kill.
Swear to God, you motherfuckers are just. You literally see. No, you asshole! I'm literally not even here! You fucker!
A kill's a kill! Mine!
Oh, you assholes!
A kill's a kill!
You just see free kill.
Yeah, man.
Oh, my nose started to. Oh shit, are you okay, Rainbow? Hope you're okay. I'm going to get backstabbed. Okay. No. You're not gonna get more.
Give me more blood. I'm hungry for more blood.
I like how I run from one, run into the other. Shit.
You're fine.
Okay.
Come on, Min! What's wrong? Oh, someone's angry!
Well, hi there, Alcum. How you doing?
Hi there, how's it going?
Yeah, you doing, Alcum. How you doing?
Get over here, you little 2 HP bitch.
Oh my god, it's fucking stupid. Get over here.
Oh Jesus. My god. Again, I love that Min just runs up and stabs you. It just, it's like you're 7 p.m. in Britain. Just runs up and gets stabbed.
Oh, Min.
Nope.
Asshole.
Not this time, bitch.
I'll get you next time, motherfucker.
Die.
I'll get you next time. Hi. No, don't you come stabbing at me! Don't you! Did somebody say rage?
I'm the Hogwarts Express, bitch!
Did somebody say rage?
I'm the Hogwarts Express!
Like rage!
Oh, fuck. Here comes the Hogwarts Express!
Oh, god! I'm gonna go inside, fuck you!
I hate that the stun is so long.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
No, man! You ain't having that kill!
I had this.
How is that even
possible?
He just walks into this! Oh shit! Oh shit! No! Why is
it? Express!
Boy.
Hey, Alcum, do you like the Hogwarts Express? Oh fuck.
Fuck that. Oh fuck.
Hee! Stick to your butt!
I see.
How did that reach? It wasn't even close!
Is he okay?
Choo-choo!
Oh, I'm alive! I'm alive! Shit!
Not for long!
Oh my god, that was amazing! Oh shit!
I want the skill, Alcum! Give me your blood! Come on, Alcum! Just give me a drop of that blood of yours!
I just need your blood! Oh shit!
Yes!
Fuck! You can't believe you got me! Alright, I'm alert for a while.
Oh.
He just wanted to fucking teabag her.
Did you get like stabbed again?
I teabagged you, it was worth it. All aboard the Hogwarts Express.
Come here. Come here. You may have more stamina than me, but I'll still chase you down. Somehow. Oh god, I just got stomped! Oh my god. I got Goomba stomped by Diamond. Oh shit!
Blood? Come on! Give me your blood, boy!
30 seconds remain.
Alcum.
You bitch! I can't believe that. Wait, how come your thing didn't hit the side of the ice?
Because I have a spear, you have a sword?
No, I have my lance.
No! Diamond, I'm trying to buff!
I healed.
Oh my god.
Why is everyone after me? Goodbye.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm gonna stun you out of that.
Oh my god.
Come on.
Don't you want to do your little charge?
Oh no!
Damn it.
I win! I win! Hey guys, how you doing? You know, bud? Gamers? Gamers rise up.
Gamers rise up, you right. Little bitch.
I'll be right back, guys. I gotta go take my dog Shadow out.
Okay. ETA, like, what, 15 minutes? No, oh, no, I'm back.
At least.
Alright. So, individual duels again.
I love murdering.
I fucking love War Player Duel. That shit is so much fun.
It fucking really is, bro. See? This is why I missed this game, bro.
I know. That's why when you told me, yo, Dark Souls, I'm like, yo, it works? Let's go.
Yo, Dark Souls.
I do Dark
My hello, gamer. Hola. Dark Souls.
XDSS, hola.
My brother in Christ, hi. You are the Lord of Cinder.
My brother in Christ, you're the Lord of Cinder. And thank you for the follow.
And, oh, I got it.
Actually, good call with the hydration. I did not drink anything. So thank you.
So, Occam, I'm about to do a little bit of trolling.
Oh, no, we do trolling? First off, Suna, I saw that redeem, but I'm going to do it this way. I can do this. Vengo a Colombia, ¿verdad? Oh, muchas gracias. Let me just try my Spanish again. Disculpa, yo no hablo mucho español. No hablo español tanto, pero gracias por siguiéndome.
Gross.
Dude, I have to practice my Spanish sometimes.
No. I've turned myself into a mecca.
What did you do? What?
I turned myself into a mech.
Okay, I'm dueling this. Also, Suna, I owe you one nya, so give me 1 second. I gotta join this bitch. Let's see what the fuck he did.
I turned myself into a mecha outcome. I'm Gundam Abyss!
Suna, I got you with that redeem. Hold on.
I'm Gundam Abyss, Alcum.
Oh, God.
I'm Gundam Abyss.
Wait. I clicked out. I tapped out. Shit. Okay, I'm back. Oh, my God.
Skill issue.
Yeah, the problem with you would take advantage and just be right behind me. The second I'm ready, you'd be like, all right. The second I'm back after I tapped out, you'd just be like, Zero. Just fucking oh my God, I hear you moving.
I'm a goddamn Gundam.
Just looks at me with the Armstrong line of defense. This defense has been passed down through the Armstrong generation. Oh shit, this is actually intimidating.
Bud, pathetic.
Oh my God, you know what, I'll just keep going.
Pathetic.
Yeah, then he starts rushing at me.
I put on my healing ring, so now I heal!
Oh shit.
YouTube!
He just comes at me, Nano Vegeta, son.
Come here, Alcum.
Oh shit.
Hello.
No. Get away from me.
I'll just heal.
Heal all this!
Hello.
Oh shit. Oh my God, I forgot how powerful that shit is.
Owie.
Yeah, that's the beautiful thing about that combo. Like, oh wait, hold on.
Looks like you left me with no choice, Jack. Hey, looks like I have to play.
Can you block one more attack?
Oh, no.
What? No! What?
Not a machine, son!
What the
fuck? You can't hit me! Ran out of fire bombs, dear uncle?
No. I still have one more. I'm waiting for you to stand still.
That's a pretty good point. Oh!
God, I can't believe you are not gonna whittle me down! You are not gonna whittle me down! Oh my God, the range on that thing is stupid. Oh shit, you're healing. Oh, fuck you.
I died.
Fuck you. Bitch.
I died.
Bitch.
Yeah, you win.
You with your shields, you with nano machines. I can't
I'm
believe it.
I didn't die after that one poke.
I know, that one. I actually am so surprised because I poked you once. You had, what, like 2 HP?
Yeah. Alright, now you're fighting the second phase.
Oh no. What are you, like a 4-stage fucking. Oh, you are. Never mind. I guess you gotta show me a good time.
Oh no.
I was showing
you. I hit me instead. Yeah,
uh-oh. Goodbye, Min.
Oh, Min's fighting. Oh, God. Well, you know, I'm just gonna be like, haha. Man.
Bless
nope.
you.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, you did sneeze. Bless you. Yeah.
Thank you. Is not fucking cute. Don't you dare. I'll fight you.
I mean, it is.
No.
Yeah.
And hey, Divine, good to see you. Hey! How are you, man?
I got one miss.
Fine.
I literally...